So he's not bowling that bad, just that one over, which wasn't far off the mark. Gilchrist was ready to hit anything.
Well, that's beautiful bowling. It's gone right through Michael Bevan. I think that's the only way that Pakistan are going to restrict Australia at all, is to get a few wickets.
Beautiful bowling. In swinging Yorker, takes leg stump. He's gone for three. Australia four for 224.